direct from a smash appearance at Rocco's Blunt Instrument Lounge, the flamingo stylings of the one, the only, El Conquistador! Okay, folks, it's showtime.
Is Dr. Wu in?
No.
No. Oh, well, we're interior decorators, and Dr. Wu says that we could come over and look at the place, you know, because we heard it's real nice, so we just, like, you know, take a look at his, you know, decorations and everything, okay?
Dr. Wu didn't say anything about that.
Oh, well, I'm a doctor, you know, and an interior decorator also, and, you know, I know Dr. Wu from the hospital, and he says that we could come over here and look at the house.
You're a doctor?
Yeah, I'm a doctor and an interior decorator.
I'd like to see some ID.
You want to see some ID?
Yes.
Okay, I'll show you some ID.
Astray.
Hey, look, I'm going to pay the kid's debt.
Too late, man. I've been paid.
Who would pay you?
They did, for the privilege. They bought the green light.
But I didn't give you the green light.
Hey, you'd have paid for it when you could have, you know? I got my rights. I had a right to sell. Everybody here will back
me. Yeah, well, you should know better than to go against me.
Well, you said you don't want to get involved. I mean, what's it to you all of a sudden? Hey, look, you could try and buy it back, but I don't think they're selling.
You better hope for your sake that they are.
It's not worth it, man.
You let me in, please? Do you have any mail or messages for me?
I've just been dying to meet you.
Yeah. What's your cigarette, please? .208.
Yeah. You got this. You got something here from the hospital. Oh, yeah, the outpatient unit call set to reschedule. The pharmacy's still waiting for you to pick up your medication. Oh, and the manager says, if you don't pay for your room by tomorrow, you're out.
I have a check from the hospital. Could you cash that for me?
Hey, what do I look like, a bank to you? You want to cash your check, you go to the bank. You don't mess with me.
I told you what, said cigarette. I'm sorry. I just lost control for a minute. I'm okay now. You crazy fuck!
Lucky says you want to sell his contract.
He's just trying to scare me off.
I'll give you 30 for him.
30,000? 30.
40,000, my best offer.
Take it. Think what you'll save in dry cleaning bills alone.
I don't know. 40,000 sounds kind of low. For someone with Lucky's record, after tonight, he'll be 16-0.
Or 15-1. His opponent looks tough.
Oh, razor sharp's a club fighter.
Frankie, is that you talking, or are you channeling Jack Dempsey?
Think of it as a favor to Lucky. Now, I can do things for Lucky's career that you wouldn't know how to do.
Like what?
Well, for starters, I could set fights to pad his record and position him for a title fight.
Lucky wouldn't want that. He'd want to get there fair and square.
Come on, you've seen too many movies. For a shot at the title, these boys would sell their souls to the devil.
I'm sorry, Mr. V, but Lucky's soul is not for sale.
I am not an animal, Aldo. I have a heart. It is broken, but it is still a beat. Have a cannoli, Aldo.
No. I'm not hungry.
Since when must you be hungry to want a cannoli? Does Maria still eat the cannoli like this?
No. Maria would not eat the cannoli like that.
Sometimes I think it was all that pastry that she ate that made her so sweet.
Maybe. Could I take a look at that photograph one more time? I won't tear it this time, I swear.
Perhaps it does not look like much. This little pot is an antique. Bavero. It belonged to my great-grandfather.
The one who used to smoke those black cigars?
He used this little pot once to shoot the man who insulted his wife. It's true. And my father used it also. On some mascalzone who tried to cheat him out of his land. And now Aldo. It is my turn.
Please! Freeze!